All right, guys, welcome to Crysis, final Portal 2 community mod on my current queue. It's been a long journey, and I appreciate everybody who's stuck with me, everybody that's continued to submit maps. I will try my hardest as soon as I am through this map to get that queue updated, and then we can have a proper visual as to what we have got and what we'll have coming up. So, yeah, thanks again, guys, everybody, for, bearing with me till I get through my queue. I know I had a lot of maps in my queue, and I honestly didn't know when I would see the day where I was coming to the end of it, but that day has finally come, and it is in the form of Crysis. Now, this is the second time we've attempted this map. We tried it once in a lunchtime stream, and I thought it was a 4 out of 10. I misread the description, and it was a lot more complex than it I actually thought. So, to read it again, hey guys, so when you think of Crysis, you remember the events that happened in the past, but then the events happened in the past reflect in the future, and that's what we're doing it today. Sentence doesn't make sense, just saying. Crysis, that focuses the theme of symmetry. Now there is presence of symmetry and future of symmetry. What that means is there are two chambers. First, you'll focus on the lasers itself, and the second, you'll focus on the upgraded lasers with the slimdificator. Sorry. I hope you guys like it, and good luck. Jeff, wait, I got an idea. Atom, what are you doing here in the middle of the description? Jeff, I know you want to do a little fire and water theme for this chamber, but I noticed your lighting is a little off. A little off? What do you mean? I saw you playing Grecius, Doorknob, and Coast Cycle earlier, and I thought of something. What if we have those colorful lights? Think about it. If you have nice colorful visual effects, which I think you should have on your future chambers, you might be onto something, but I don't think it's going to work. Why not? First of all, we don't have them in our palette. We only have basic lights. Second of all, I heard those model lights were out of stock a few years back. You're kidding, right? Nope, not at all. I know, I've been trying to help. Sorry, my reading's wrong. I know, I've been trying to help, and I know you've been dying to get those lights for so long. Of course I was, but we don't have any other options. I know, we'll figure this out someday. Don't worry, we will. Oh wait, one more thing. Do you have a way to show text? Nope, not at all. All right, we're still a long way off. It's a long way to go. Don't worry, we'll figure this out. Map inspired by Demon Risen and Maestro, and this wonderful music is from Maestro. The overall difficulty is 4 out of 10. I'm sure that wasn't 4 to 10 out of 10. That's where I misread it before. I'm sure that wasn't in there before, right? I'm sure it wasn't. And clean logical moves only, no ninja moves, glitches, or no moving the cube while aiming at the laser, no iffy moves, no catch crazy laser angles, or timing based maneuvers. Also, shift and tab, please. Thank you. Steam overlay. Let's just catch on chat quickly. How are you doing, Dan? Doing very well. Thanks to Crypt Doctors. Thanks for asking. A bit hot, but other than that, I've been enjoying some hot tub time. You've submitted some crazy. Final boss has to come. This is final boss, is it? Yeah, if you've got more requests, don't worry. Crazy, just send them in. Doctress is Atom's map. Your friend. It's interesting to note that now I have some thoughts on that map. I played 1 hour and got some ideas in that time. I have for it to go back. Yeah, well, this is just what a lot of the harder maps are. You start playing them, you generate some ideas, and you go from there. All right. Anywho, let us begin with the main scene, which might help because you want to see a tiny portal in the corner, do we? Let's be honest. All righty then. Final boss cometh. We can't really do a lot with this for a start, I don't think. Maybe wrong. We can raise it up there. But at the minute, that doesn't help us. We can also do this, which will deactivate this one. But then I can't take the cube through here. Which is problematic at the moment. So yeah, I'm pretty sure, if I remember rightly, we don't need to do a lot on this bit at the moment. We're at London. Just put my latest trip to London. Also, I'm sure you've moved that back since the last time I played this. Alrighty then. So, let's try and remember what we did before. I'll make some pretty goodish progress. Be pretty awesome, right? X as well. Gotta remember some of the map, the moves here. So we can do that. Of course we could do that, but that's not gonna help us. We can also come over to here and do that. But again, at the moment, that's not going to help us. What we could do is we could position this to here for the time being. I can stand on here. Now I have a portal in that position there. And do this to get up to here. Yeah, I decided to hold off this crazy when I originally played it, just for the simple fact that I was straight off the back of some of Atom's other crazy hard maps, so. I'm hoping to purchase a laptop soon as well, but I'm actually thinking of splashing the cash and going for a MacBook, of all things, so. Alright, I don't know if that's wise to save him. I'm going to create a save spot just here. So now I can do this. And then... where is X? X is there. I need to get the red cube in there. Aren't graphics cards a bit of a myth though at the minute? I don't believe graphics cards exist, do they? Barry's got a friend. So, I know you don't know what I'm talking about. I'm talking about Barry, right? So, three of them. Like a whole family of them. That's crazy, but since we've, like, me and my wife's had the hot tub, we've been, like, out quite late in the hot tub, like, late at night. I'd, like, take, we'd take, like, Netflix down the bottom and just chill and watch Netflix in the hot tub. And around about this time, every night, there's like a bat, that like a little bat that comes out, and we've named him Barry. So yeah, I just saw him out the corner of my eye looking out the window, like flying around, but I've actually noticed like there's three of them. Like three bats all like sort of circling the garden tonight, which is crazy. They kind of like, it's like they wake up this time of night, do a few laps of the garden, and then they go off and do whatever they want to do, but yeah, there's three of them tonight. It's crazy. Anyway, I've never really had anything that like runs silky smooth, Mika, so have I heard about Stream Deck? What about Stream Deck? As in, what is, have I heard what a Stream Deck is, or do I have a Stream Deck? Yes, I know what one is. I don't use a Stream Deck, but what I have actually instead of a Stream Deck, if I show you, is I have my Windows laptop, my Windows tablet here, and I've written my own sort of little mini thing that I just need to control my stream from this, so I don't have to like have hotkeys on my keyboard or anything. So I have like various buttons at the top to start the stream, recording, mute the mic, and different bits and pieces. Then I can switch all my scenes from here. So just very something I very simply put together in HTML and JavaScript. I think that runs in JavaScript, I think. Yeah, just something very simple that I put together that runs and just works. I don't think I need, I want or need like a full-blown Stream Deck, to be fair. But yeah, I totally know what they are. Crazy if that was what you was alluding to. Have you got one? Alright, so... okay, so I could potentially here get this cube into the starting area. So if I was to do this, and then a respawn jobby, and now I can walk back to the other side. This cube, I'm honest. I'm gonna put my cube there. And once again. So that's that. I think I probably want to reset. I can reset, that is. Okay, we'll respawn this cube again. Which is good. If you're getting a forward one, would you think of like getting like the proper like full size ones crazy, or would you only would you get like the get like the regular kind of sized ones, sorry, full size one, because they do the mini ones as well, don't they, I think. I don't think so. I think bats are dangerous as such, aren't they? I don't think this is gonna work. Stream Deck, no, Stream Decks are relatively simple. I think you just it's just a case of like setting them up properly. Okay. I think instead what I wanna do I can't do that for I think I want a portal in here. Oh, sorry. Steam Deck. Sorry. Okay. So now we have this. And we can pretty much do the same as we did before, right? So we can do that. Point this to there. Okay, so now we have this. Maybe we needed to respawn the queue before we got up here, though. Certainly try that. Set. Okay, maybe what I should have stood then was if I'd have respawned that cube, I don't need to fire it straight away, I can wait until it settles, then fire, then go through, and everything's a lot better that way around. So then from here, we can do that to open this. So now we have exactly the same setup here. Differences were stretching the laser from down the bottom. So I wanted to maintain portal management. I can now do this. Two cubes. I can get a cube in here. And then I would need to I've got to respawn blue here, haven't I? Come so far though without creating like a save spot, that's the problem. Mistake. Well, you don't need to pay at all because Windows 11 is free, or it's going to be free. The big problem is with it, everything is that a lot of PCs aren't going to be able to support it and aren't going to be able to run it, and that's where the issue comes in for a lot of people. A unless you've got a seventh generation like Intel processor. I don't know what it is with the AMDs, but unless you've got a seventh generation processor on Intel side of things or above, then your machine's not going to run it anyway, to do with the whole security and encryption and things and different bits and pieces that they are layering up with Windows. Alright, so here's the problem. I need this set up here, but I need to have the laser from the bottom with this set up here. It's not out yet anyway, Crazy. It's only in like beta and release candidate, or I think it's beta versions at the minute anyway, so it's not fully released yet. A couple of my guys in my office are running it. They said it's alright, they said it's nice. Dare say I'll end up getting a new PC out of it at some point. We'll have to have it to be able to support it, sort of thing. So, right, I'm going to go back. So, yeah, that's what we need to do, but we need to keep the laser from the bottom end. Here's what we need to do. Now, how far back was I with this? That's the next problem. Obviously, I set that up to come up to here. I drop through to here. Well, to be fair, they're just going for more of like an Apple kind of approach with it, I think, because you more like the launch pad across the bottom that the Apple has. But I'm sure there'll be mods and things that comes out that will move the taskbar, or let you have a classic taskbar and start menu button and whatnot within time. You just need to give it a bit of time, I think. I'm sure they will be there. Okay, so here, what we're going to do, we are going to, I think we took the blue cube over to the other side. I think that's what we did next. I don't know if they've re-released it, but there was an upgrade checker tool that was available from to download from Windows, which would check it for you. However, there was an issue with it, and it was wrongly upgrade. It was wrongly advising people, so they temporarily took it off. I don't know if it's back yet. So we do that and we do that. I think actually what we're going to want to do is get that in position there. Position this one to here. like yesterday all over again. I'm like trying to recreate what I did yesterday. I had exactly the same thing yesterday when I was playing that map from Death Wish. It's like, I'd already done something, and then I completely got it wrong. Sorry, no. I had to do something, and when I came to it the second time around, I completely had a mind, like, blank moment. I mean, that's not going to help me at all, so there's no point in doing that. I'm going to have to respawn that cube. So, we work on the base that we need to respawn that cube. I think this one went over here before, didn't it? I'm going to save there because I think this is progress. And then we did something along the lines of this. Put on this button here. Fired that portal there. And totally missed where it was aiming to. You did well, Mika. You did well, but it's all over now. Get to watch it properly, like the rest of, like most people. I mean, don't get me wrong. Mobile is great, but I think mobile is buggy, and you often end up being so far behind the actual extreme as such. I don't think it's particularly helpful. Okay. But this is where we got to before. We can do that. Respawn this cube. Up to here. Oh, you didn't. Actually, that might not be an issue. Might not be an issue at the minute, because we can still keep that portal. We can still get up there. Because we could do this. Okay, so here we have two cubes. Was saving a good idea? Answers on a postcard. Could now come through here. That's one of those boo moves. Yeah. If I drop down there, I lose the ability to get back up again. Not sure that's the right time to do this. Thing I could do, get rid of that. Send that through there. I could send a laser all the way down here from over here. Has no help whatsoever. Alright, so we have double lasers. What can we do with double lasers? Let me backtrack a moment. There's just some portal manipulation here just to get back to where I was before. Button. Yeah. No worries, Doctress. Alright, leave that cube there. Leave that cube there for now. Now we're gonna do this. And then we can respawn this cube. Crazy! Thank you very much for the host, buddy. Appreciate it. Thank you. Okay, so now we're in the same boat. We have a cube here this time. So, what I should, and I shouldn't have dropped down here. Just left that there. Put that cube through here. Gone back through to here. Now from here. What do we do from here if this is the right thing to do? I think the original Demon Arisen map may have even mentioned that puzzle maker. I mean, this is crazy, but not though. Than enough time though if I got a cube here. Now I could take the other cube back. Does that help? Maybe it does. This now. Can open this up. Can respawn the blue. Hey, Aaron, what's going on? Position that there. Oh. Sorry, Dotress. Enjoy the rest of your weekend, buddy. Hope your London trip. It's a bit more exciting. Okay, jump down here. Respawn red. Open this and then I think we're done this bit. I think we've done it. Big Pick Kara, what's going on? Welcome, welcome, hope you're well. Would you look at that? We did this.
We did
the first bit. Did the first bit. Save. That wasn't a stretch iron, that was a posture check. So we'll take that hydrate now. Thank you very much. Large hydrate there. And on to the second. You can do the map request command, of course you can. What we'll say is though, there is a backlog at the minute. This is the last one in my current queue, and then we'll be start beginning to tackle the backlog following this. So, but thanks, Mika. Yeah, Mika's just given the command there. Alrighty then. So now we get to do more of the same. With a sendificator. Which is interesting. Okay, so here what we're going to want to do is this and this. Swap it to here. Respawn the cube. And send it. So but let's do something a little bit different and face it this way. And we should at least be able to walk out of here. I think. Is that not where the portal lines up? Okay. Maybe we'll angle it slightly. How far are we away from this catcher? Can we even hit the catcher? I suppose we should probably try that before we that's gonna butt right up against there if we do that, so no, I don't think it's possible to hit that catcher. Alright, so let's ignore the fact that we was trying to do that. We'll go and explore other iron avenues for now. Oh, it gives me a bridge across. Okay, that's good to note. We have more of the same here, it seems. So keep those here. Waiting for the catch though. I'm sure there'll be a catch somewhere. I did, but because my queue's been when it starts again, because I've queued in the right place. Because I've like been not too great with the queue management for the last year and a half, 2 years, I've not actually been keeping up, unfortunately, with everything on my queue. So, but yeah, I did use two iron many moons ago. Okay. The best thing I would the best thing I would say is just to like look, if you want to follow like what I'm doing, is to follow like the YouTube videos. I would say is probably the best thing to do. Okay, so we have this and we have this now. That should mean we can respawn that cube, and that stays active. It does, because it's all gated. So, we need to what? Ultimately, we need to sendificate cubes into there.
Look, you had a problem, I gave you a solution. Deal with it. It's as simple as that, Iron. Did you never listen to Ice Baby? You had a problem. I'll solve it. Or yeah, I can't remember. Anyway, let's move swiftly on. Alright, so that would do that, which is fine. So I feel now I need to put the cube in this middle area here. I don't believe I can leverage it anymore. So that's going to be a problem. The other thing I'm quite conscious and wary of here as well. The other thing I'm conscious and wary of here is the fact that I haven't used that area behind there. Now I would need to syndicate this cube over to the other side to do that, I believe. So, with that in mind, I'm not entirely sure. I think I may have messed up here. In that, I think I probably should have left it? I think I probably should have left the blue cube in place to keep the bridge down, then left this red cube in the middle, and then I could have centrificated the blue cube right over to here. So it's not a big deal. We can quite easily rectify that by doing this and this for now, then resetting this bit. It's interesting that that controls that laser grid over the other area. You need to keep that in mind as well. Okay, so that's that. Now we can walk back over here and we can do something different with red. So we're going to start with centrificate first. And then open this up. Okay, we're going to leave this here just for now. I'm going to set that there. Oh, actually, I'm going to need to centrificate that into there. Actually, I'm going to need to centrificate that onto there. Or else I'm not going to have a way back over, am I? Yep, okay, just got to do this first. Once I've got both cubes over here, I can then do quite a bit of manipulation. Alright, so now we reset all this over here.
I think you should clean your workshop. I mean, I think it's nice for players to see your progression as a map maker sometimes. Okay, so we do this. And yeah, there we go. Now this should give us the bridge. It does. Fantastic. Alright, I'm gonna save there. I think this is progress. Now we need to do Alright, Pipic, no worries. Happy lurking. Rogue Death for Shade to 8. He is in my Steam chat. Alright, so now that's that. Oh. Why ain't that a problem? I totally didn't see the fact that this one doesn't turn off. But the other one didn't turn off, so why did I expect any different? I don't know. Oh, yes. I don't need that there, I need that there. That should intersect that, which it does nicely. Now I can send this one over to here. Okay. Getting to me. It's freaking hot. Alright, so now I have that. Respawn blue. Send it okay blue. Initial steps again. Then get blue back, point blue in this direction. And send red over here. Then probably need to re-centrificate blue. I'm quite worried about this because I'm
making a lot of steps, and I'm not really thinking about whether it's the right thing to do or not. Also, I think I've centrifugated the wrong cube into there. That would make sense to be blue. If that was the blue in there with the red on there, I don't think I need to use that anymore, actually. I would have been done. Potentially.
Actually, no, that's tricky, because here's the problem, right? Maybe
can't use that. I can never use this to get across to here. I could use it as that if that bridge was in place to come across to here.
I feel like
my final setup needs to be red cube can be red cube is expendable because I want the portal there. Final setup, sorry, wants to be that and that is that way. I would have this cube here, say. Going over there, opening that. So this would be the red cube. I'm just testing things here. Just ignore my no clipping around. Yeah, so this would be this. This would be fizzle there. We'd have that in place. And then would blue, see, where would blue be in all of this though? Because if that was that, we could just do this, this, that. Final move, assuming blue was already over here.
Is it possible? So working backwards from there.
I don't know. It kind of seems like what I would need to do. Alright, so this is a good spot, I think. Maybe what's an even better spot, though, is leave that there. Although I can't do anything with it here. That was right. That pointed to there. This one crossed the path of the sendificator. That's right. I think that's a good position to be in. Got a fizzle falls here. Don't have another option. So, what is it from here?
But from this position here, the real thing we can do is to respawn blue. Okay, so we have two cubes here. How can we centrificate? Yeah, I think from here. I want to send red into there first. Into there. Then what do I do from there? Because the difference here would be I do the same as I did here. Let's say, because I think it would be worth beneficial. I'd have to respawn this cube first, then centrificate it. Then go over here. Do this. So we can do that, but I think this just puts us in the same position that we had before. could do that and I could get out here now. However, that screws everything up. So that's not the answer. Have that, which would fire that straight down to the bottom. Dodgy though, isn't it? Let's be honest. Has to be, the final sendificate has to come from the red cube, surely. So do I need a cube in here? The reason it has to come from the red cube, the final sendificate, is because we're going to need that on there to walk across the bridge. So no, the red cube's going to be in there. And I think oh, there a minute. We have this set up here. This one is going to need to point to here. Because then with that set up there, I can then walk through here. And my blue cube will be sat here, like that. So I can then walk that in place there. I can walk around here. Walk out of here. What would I do from here? Oh, wait a second. No. So I was thinking. Was there some cube juggling involved? But it gets to this bit and then I'm kind of stuck and stumped as to what I need to do next. The only thing I could think then would be my red cube have to be I thought the red cube would then have to be in there. Open that. He's just stuck. Whether or not I need to point there or there. And I would assume it needs to point there so I can then take a laser into the other area. That's also a problem. I'm not sure how I did that before now either. It's like I had a way that I was in there with the blue cube. At least let me out of here. Man, I gotta like. I might have got some like sun cream or something in my eye from earlier on. It's so irritable at the minute. Anyway. Like sun cream, it might just be like grease from like my hands because it's so sweaty and in here tonight. So whenever I respawn blue, that cube gets locked into place.
No, it's not as simple as that, money. What if I brought the cube through here? Then I wouldn't need portals. With that is that by doing this, and then that, no.
I've already had the blue cube on the other side. The problem is getting the red cube, because
this side over here, I need to then centrificate the red cube into there as well. And the only way I see to do that is portal on there with a portal there. But in all of that setup, I need this to be open so I can walk through there to maintain the portals. Okay, here's what I could have done there instead. If I go back to this, this through here. Of where I could do without that now pointing over to there.
I can easily get blue across. Like I say, I've had blue across already. That's not a problem.
The problem lies, like I say, I feel like I need a portal there and portal on that laser there, so I can sendificate the red cube once I've got the blue cube there, but it's a case of having that portal, that fizzler open there as well.
Yeah, it's a pretty tough one, Pigby. That's why we sort of like left it towards the end of the queue. And yeah, Mr. Clace, what's going on? Well, if it's anything to go by, the chamber I solved previously to this, one by Libby Bapper, took me nigh on 10 hours to solve, so the sort of complexity we kind of play on this channel. If you mark the notify bell on Twitch, Twitch will send you a notification every time I go live. Mr. Quice. Yeah, this is how we would sendificate that cube across the other side, money. Do that, that, then the cube is in place. I say the problem comes then when we respawn this one and we try to do something with this, because we just don't have the capacity. That's all well and good there, but I've got nothing now. Salesman core. Interesting. Yeah, I think this is not
a very good position to be in. I do feel like this has got a pointer here. From here, I don't need to worry about hitting. The other stuff. Yeah, sure. If only I had a cube or a way to get into here. Because I could then do from here, do that, walk across to here. Still not it though, is it? That would be on there. We walk across to here. Then we could change the laser to there. Still short of doing that there. Oh, why, hello there. Would you like one of my many hats? They normally cost you up to... cost you to do 10,578 test chambers, but you're drunk. But for you, I'll divide it by 0.0001. What do you say? That's a lot of test chambers, I say. So, is it possible then? Let's ignore the red cube. It's up there. I'm in. Is it possible to centrifugate that cube into that position with red on the other side? That is yes. That would do that. And that's based on the assumption I could have a red cube
doing this and this at the moment, just to get our bearings. That would open up that like that. Now, we would have just come over here from centrifugation process here, which would have given us that and that. See, the problem is here, I wouldn't be able to get... I'd get out here. And... about as far as I would be able to get.
Yeah, you can totally do that. It's just wherever the laser is pointing to, I think it's up to like, possibly up to like 3 redirects you're allowed to do. Well, yeah, you can redirect the cube as many times as you want. Well, not as many times, but you can redirect the cube. Like, I think a move I had earlier on was red cube, there was a cube on here. I had it crossing here, and I placed the cube I wanted to centrifugate here, pointing down to there, and I was able to centrifugate the cube straight down into that area over there. So, yeah, it's totally doable. I want to go back to a previous state. Maybe a bit problematic from here. Let's just dig around some stuff. Previous state is like this, and I had both cubes in here like this. This is the previous state I had, and to get into here, both those would need to be fizzled. Right. Okay, so to do anything here,
You need to have a cube on one of the conductive plates. Can't get to the other side. Or can I shoot anything there because of the double yellow fizzlers? Sends that into there. Change the position of that cube. Issue here. Can't get out. I don't mean I can't get out as such. I mean I can't reposition. So here I would have to don't know. I don't think it's as complex as AIM though, Mika. That's the thing. I just don't really know. I've got ideas for the ending, but I don't really know if any of them are kind of like coming to fruition. So, what if I did this? awesome. Might get a portal on there. Can't keep that portal surface though, so... does it? Okay. that's something different.
That's a... this sendificator coming out on that side. So, could I do then? Something like this. Excuse me. That's not a bad maneuver, though. Well, a rip that was. I realise that the stream from my end has gone very, very quiet, and I apologise for that, guys.
Really struggling.
It's still can't see. Still don't know. Set up for the end.
Take this over here. If I can now walk out of here with this. Have that option there. Circles here. Thank you. so it went backwards. It tip away. Still feel like getting two cubes here was a pretty big step, because I had a cube on there and I was able to manipulate the other cube here, which is something I'm not able to do at any other point in the puzzle. And the only thing I don't know is which of the two cubes needs to go on that button. That would have to be blue. So it's the same set we had there. It's now with a laser. Then what do we do here? Which cube do we send into that area there? I make no worries. Thanks for hanging, buddy. Appreciate it as always. This really only has the benefit of doing this or this. And if we do that, it's not particularly helpful after the first maneuver. I kind of feel like we'd have to, it's better entirely just to get rid of that out of there. Bring it back out over here like this. There's no way to like null pull this either, is it? I don't think. Send.
this. Nice pick, pick. And I hate everybody. Everybody who tries to do the same experience where crashes for no apparent reason whatsoever. Serves no purpose. That's after that we respawn red. Now we have this. My biggest crushes with them are always come from working with entities and I'm changing the names of the entities. Freaking guarantee every time. Crash. Thank you.
like this move, but I don't press it. And to be fair, I am feeling pretty, like, whacked out right now.
So I think this is probably going to be a good place to stop and save. And we will pick this up on the lunchtime stream on Monday. On Monday's lunchtime stream. So, yeah, guys, thank you very much. Everybody for tuning in tonight, I appreciate your support. And if you do want to see me tackle a little bit more of this map, make sure you come and hang out on Friday, 1 p.m. BST. We'll be live on the lunchtime stream. And if not, hope to see you again real soon. Enjoy the rest of your weekend. And until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. Stay safe. Happy gaming.